Something like a crisis, a quarter life gone by. And I'm still obsessed with purpose, just getting wasted, wasting time. There's something I've got you to believe in. Yeah, I've got you to believe in. I've got you to believe in. I've got you to believe in. Sabi nga ng aming mga parents din noon, mga lolo at lola, yung pag-aaral lang ang tanging may pamamananagin sa inyo. Ano? At saka pagmamahal. Ano yung ano namin, may bibigay namin sa inyo.
You know, my friends, I am so amused. Is that
something? Okay. Dati, gusto nating lumaki ng mga bata pa tayo. Ngayong lumaki na tayo, gusto na nating bumata ulit. Ano ba talaga, ate? Kasi, hindi man lang tayo nagkakaintindihan sa mga bagay-bagay, mahal pa rin kita, ate, kahit masungit ka sa akin.
Now I don't believe in politics, I don't pray to celebrities. Stand with generations, finding faith in TV screens. I'm screaming all that's good is gone, all we used to love is dead. Now our only heroes are the voices in our heads. They're screaming all that's good is gone.
Kasi ang galing niyo po nung nung election ng League of Debate Clubs, yung ginaskvay mo yung rubber. Kaya, all I wanted to say po is happy birthday.
Melody shower with good beats so that you can take your talents to everyone. Again, God bless you. All the cakes, the happiness, and the love today. Once again, happy, happy birthday, Ate Des. I love you.
When it feels like I'm nothing, you're there.
Maging inspirasyon mo na abutin mo yung pangarap mo, hindi lamang para sa iyo, kundi para sa iyong pamilya, para sa mga mahal mo, at higit sa lahat, para mabigyan mo ng glory ang Panginoon.
I've got you to believe in. When it feels like I'm nothing, you're there, and God will at least get something. I've got you to believe in.
Hindi na kailangan humanap ng performer sapagkat nasa harapan na natin ang isang singer at dancer. Eve, ewan ko yung mangitang sarap sabihin ng pinsay ko ay kaibigan ko rin. S, she's pretty, pretty annoying. Charot!
If you want to achieve something, you actually have to work hard for it. And people only see the highlights, but not all people actually see the suffering and the sacrifices. So I would really want to thank the both of you. And I would say, Mama, Papa, this girl, she's happy.